Hey everybody, we are going to do a second playthrough of this. The first time I did everything that the guy told me to do, so this time we're going to do the opposite and kind of see what happens. So, I don't remember how long of a loading this is. If it's too long, I might just forward it. Oh, nice. Where is this? I can't remember where this was located at. Anyways, yeah, I enjoyed it the first playthrough. I thought it was pretty funny. It's hilarious. It was kind of like the Stanley Parable, which I really enjoyed, even though it didn't have a definite ending, which it bugs me when games do that. But it was just, it was very, very fun to play. And here we go. Oh, so I was like, what? CT. Can I? Okay, there we go. What's this? Parrot game? I cannot read. It's just about tighter.
1 minute. Break a leg, everybody. Position.
Oh, can I put the tape in there?
Performance 230.
I don't think I did that last time.
Beginning in 3, 2, 1.
Check, check. Hello.
Check, check, hello.
Hello. Okay. A deer come to me right now about a parrot. A parrot, they are very interesting birds, very colorful birds. They talk. They repeat what they hear. A parrot repeat what he hears. It's a very interesting idea. I take this concept for a game. I make a parrot character. He repeats what he hears from the player. So the players say something, the parrot repeat. It's a great idea for
Sounds
game.
Almost like Morty.
I'm going to go pitch it
from Rick and Morty.
To Michael.
Oh, okay, guys.
Right now, I'll be
this,
right
this
back.
This isn't cool, guys.
To tell the result from my pitch to Michael. And Michael said he don't like my idea. He said he don't like a parrot idea. Oh, he don't like it.
Oh my god, what is going on?
It isn't my strongest idea. Give me a gun.
Oh, that is not bright enough.
Ow!
He's getting beat up.
He had taken my heart. He had Michael had taken my heart.
Did you guys know what's going on? Let's just put back down. I don't want it. Put it down. Oh, we might have to take this with us for the rest of the time, guys. I regret my decision. Get rid of it. Okay. You know what? Let's try this door. Front of the house. It looks like it's locked. Hello? Okay.
One
beep.
Second, please. Hold your first.
Oh, come on.
Hit the door. Yeah, I know. Okay, 1 second!
Can we get a professional caster on the player, please? There's two of them! Right.
Two players.
Hi.
I think last time I killed him so with the tiger.
This is a bit.
So we're not gonna do that.
This is a bit awkward. I think it's probably best if we're just really honest with each other.
Okay.
It's a bit awkward. The thing is, the game you've just downloaded, somebody is playing it right now, so you can't play it. I'm really sorry. This is quite inconvenient. I don't know.
I can't duck, can I?
Sorry, we're generally quite organized. You should come inside. I'll explain. Ooh. Just through here.
Yes. What does it say? No smoking.
Here's the thing. The game's live, which makes it impossible to insert you. And also, it's just quite difficult now for you to leave. But I think it's okay. I know what to do. I'm gonna try and call publicity and liaisons, and we should be able to take you to the green room. All right.
Be right
you just
back.
Wait here.
I'm just picking up these notes.
And yeah, we'll be able to get you in. All right. Let me just find the number here. Okay.
There's no hope. There's no hope. There's no hope. Okay. That's it's comforting. Ringing. Hey!
Somebody will pick up. We're okay. We're okay.
Had enough? Oh, or at least no, it's a shrubbery.
It's ringing. Don't worry.
I'm not picking it up. Ooh, another tape.
Yeah, it's ringing. It's still, it's
Planet
still ringing.
Auditions. I'm not picking it up. Stop.
Come on.
Alright. Alright, state
That's
your
it,
name.
I'm out. Everyone hates being here.
My name is Terry.
Alright, Terry.
What?
So, you're playing the role of a giant cucumber.
A giant cucumber.
By lawn garden people. So go ahead, let me hear what you got.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go, Marty.
Yeah, I'm a giant cucumber, check
Rick,
me out.
Where are you?
I'm a giant cucumber.
I don't know about this, Rick.
All right, that's pretty good. Can you do that? Can you be a little scareder? A little scareder, please.
A little scareder, Rick.
Okay. Oh, man, I'm a giant cucumber. I'm so scared. Oh, geez, check me out. I'm a giant cucumber.
Right. I'm not drunk, guys. Good. Don't worry. I'm just having a blast.
Alright. You're playing the part of... You're recording for the part of, a giant garden person?
A garden gnome?
Who's chasing a huge cucumber.
The phone is still ringing, isn't it?
Go ahead and give me an audition.
My name's Willie, and here we go. I'm a giant garden person. Chasing a cucumber. Come on back and get me. Come on and get you. Here I'm coming to get you. I'm a giant lawn or garden character. My name's Willie.
All right, that's pretty good. Not bad. We'll let you know. Next. All right.
This is a long audition.
Your name?
Oh, my name's Little Tommy.
All right, Little Tommy. You're gonna be auditioning for the part of the giant planet. So you're gonna be a whole planet.
A whole planet.
In outer space, and you're gonna just be.
Hey, is this what this is about?
Cucumbers, all kinds of stuff like that that are real big. So go ahead, let's hear it.
Okay. Oh no, I'm a giant planet. Oh jeez. Check me out. Look at me. I'm a whole planet. I'm getting chased by a bunch of cucumbers and pickles and all that stuff. Oh no, my name's Little Tommy. I hope I get this part. Really hoping I can get it. Really need this money.
Whoa, that was incredible audition, little guy. All right, well, we'll be in touch.
I really want some money.
Okay, you got all this recorded. All right, put this in Michael's office. This is one of Perrier's games. Yeah, Pierre.
These people sound
I'm getting sick of this
drunk.
Shit.
Okay, that's done. Let's answer this phone. Do I really have to answer that phone? I don't want to do anything the guy tells me. Yeah, I have to answer it. Okay.
Oh, they hung up. Okay, I'm going to try that again. I'm so sorry. Okay.
What if it is not good?
Sorry, I know we've both got better things to be doing with our lives. Okay. Oh, I know what's going on. We've got something of a strike sort of situation emerging. Yeah, we've become quite understaffed. Actually, you wouldn't mind doing me a favor, would you?
Sure.
Come through here.
We're buddies.
I could really use your help. The thing is, our entire weather department and half the wildlife crew is just up to the left before we could even begin.
Oh, another one.
And it's all super simple. It's mostly buttons. You like buttons, right? And you'll be able to play the game as soon as whoever's in there at the moment is finished. Promise. Your help? Oh, this is fantastic. Okay, this way. Yeah, the lighting department's right through here.
Well, let's go do this tape. We're going to do all the tapes this time. I did not. I don't think I did any sort of tapes.
Yeah.
Pencils concept.
Don't worry about the strike. We'll get through it.
Number one, stage manager. Nice.
The scary pencils are coming to attack me. The scary pencils are coming to attack me.
Find what all the coins we can.
Well, I tell you one thing.
Give me an achievement.
You gotta run as fast as you can of the hills. You gotta take off of your clothes. You gotta run in the hills. The scary pencils are coming to attack. That's the scene of this first act of the game. That's the scene of the first act of the game. Why won't anyone take my idea? Is it just a try to make a game? Rejection is so hard to take.
Yes.
It hurts me. Oh, the pencils, they attack. You are running for the hills. You take off all of your clothes. It's such an easy concept. It's such an easy game.
Just do it. Just take them off.
Nobody cares. Nobody cares. They think they know all the best ideas for a game. I know the good ideas for the game. I want to have a pencil attack. You write to the pencils. But they now attack you. You run for the hills.
Single player game.
You head up for the hills.
Ah, no, that's miscellaneous interactions.
I want to go in. Please. Pretty cheese. Oh, I can't do it. I was hoping it would let me. What's this? Just... I'm gonna try to collect all the coins. I know I picked up a fair amount last time.
First, could you bring up the lights? Thank you so much. Because, you know, we can't have people playing in the dark. Or they fall over.
Oh, was that another tape?
It sets the sunset off. We got the reflections in the lake.
Pencil game concepts.
You know, it hurts my heart. Does nobody believe in me about my serious? I'm a serious.
So serial.
Let's
pick up
all these. I'm gonna make of this game. Pencils. Oh, the scariest.
Make sure light is on.
In the world, it's a pencil. The pencil's tack. You run for the hell. Why did they do it to me?
Uh-oh.
Why did they do it to me?
I shouldn't have pushed anything.
It's a good idea. It's a good idea. Oh, it's going to be a lost into the voids of the universe. Oh, so upset. I hit the tables. Ow. Oh, I broke my pinky.
How do you break your pinky?
The creative process is tearing me apart. It's tearing me apart. It's a week of 25.
This might be a little longer playthrough than last time.
They attack.
That's all right.
You have to run for the hills. You take off all of your clothes.
Take off all your clothes.
Each clothing item, it represent 1 point of power. You must lose your power points, or the pencils will attack.
Okay.
For the hills! Oh, so excited!
Nice. Let's do lasers.
Could you maybe not do that, please?
Yes.
I can't let you in there. Sorry, it's very complicated. Health and safety. It's
let
shelves.
Me in.
There's a lot of shelves. Come on, let's get the
lights. I have that on as well. I don't think I did any of these last time.
There it goes. Little lights blinking on in the windows of the mansion, up past the ornamental ponds. It's pretty magical, really.
Oh, yeah.
Okay,
I love
now
it.
We need to attack them with a tiger. It's a heist game. The
no, we're not fight. We're not releasing the tiger this time.
I don't want to spoil it for you, but the tiger's very important.
That was a bad idea last time.
All right. Into wildlife preparation. Just through the door.
Cool.
that you don't have to be alarmed. It's not, not eaten by a tiger. It's just a game. Right, this is all... It's so safe. We'd usually have someone else do this, but they started striking right after one of them got. Well, that's not... I shouldn't have... Just pull the lever.
No, not doing it this time. I just... I did it last time, and I greatly regretted it. Ooh, money.
You should pull the tiger lever. Really.
I'm getting money. Leave me be.
But trust me on this one. Tigers, it turns out, just aren't. They're not in love with the idea of boxes. Oh, Jesus. Could you please?
Nope.
Please?
Not
please.
Doing it. That's just a pencil. I thought it was a tape.
How is that?
Oh, I thought he was going to let me out. What is this? Tiger retrieval?
You need to actually release the tiger before the recovery crew could do anything, you know?
I don't want to do it. Oh, what's this?
Oh no, not that door. There's a,
yes!
Look, there's a far more pressing concern in the room, and it's growling. There's an actual tiger in this room, an actual tiger. Like, it's about 4 feet away
Fallout.
From you. I don't want to cause alarm, but it's a tiger.
Let me have you. Pencils get- ooh, the pencils! Take off all your clothes!
Kids. My ideas are not a good!
These pencils. 16 pitches. That was
the
one they chose.
What is so hard to get? What is so hard to understand? The pencils attack. You run for the hills. You take off all the clothes. You hide in the bush. It's such a simple game. The game design is so simple. It's so... It's anger. It makes me anger.
Careful, you're going to break your other pinky. You're going to break it.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
If I make him super angry.
You really shouldn't do that. Look, the tiger won't be able to get out of the cage.
Wild beast. Okay. I guess we're gonna have to. We're gonna have to release him.
Perfect. That went perfectly. Look, the tiger's inside the level. We need to make sure it doesn't, you know.
Oh, they actually meant to do it this time. Tiger's out of the level.
They're on the move. Okay, I'm trying to work out where you're going to be most useful. I don't think we have anybody left in catwalks, do we?
Oh, we do. Oh, great.
Wow. I can't believe it. I guess weather control then.
Okay.
The door's just over there.
Yeah.
You're doing so great.
I'm doing
really,
awesome.
Not far to go. Oh, I hate this one. This hasn't been easy, you know. During our second performance, a pipe burst in here and flooded the whole garden level. Okay, it got stuck on the roof of the summer house.
All
right,
that's okay.
Okay, the script calls for a storm. Let's make it rain. It's the red valve on the pipe next to the door. Gently.
Let's pick up these notes. Let's see.
A lot of the story relies on being a storm. It's a big part of Act 3.
That's pretty evil.
Listen, really, it's okay. Don't worry about what I told you about the flood. We've had 235 non-fatal performances since then.
Well, which, they want me to pull that one, so let's do these ones.
All right, let me be totally honest. In two performances, we had mostly underwater surprise moments. But we give everyone armbands now.
Well, since there's armbands, you know. I'm just gonna mess everything up.
No, too much. Okay, we're good. There's a button below the fan that sorts out the thunder and lightning.
Where? Oh, I didn't do this one.
Could you do the lightning?
What?
It's a really nice
thing. Oh.
It really is.
Boom.
Oh. It might be wired up wrong.
Damn. Alarming.
Now, think about it. It might have been
ah!
There it is! There it goes! You've got a picture of the building lit up by these big flashes of lightning. It's really imposing. The set's massive. Oh! Speaking of, the player has apparently entered the mansion through the orangery and is... They're gonna use the lift.
Okay, that's okay. We can do this. They're right here.
This way. Actually, wait, hang on a second.
No, I wanna go that way.
Behind this door is the closest the player ever passes backstage. they'll be right behind a wall. And I don't know what the wall's made of, but I do know that it's phenomenally cheap. So we're gonna be very quiet, okay?
What if I'm loud? I think I was quiet last time.
Just down the steps.
Yeah, that's good.
That's the mansion in there. The player would have got here a little earlier, but they're limping a bit. I'm not a button scientist, but I have a feeling that the secondary interrupted button you pressed might have closed the door out of the summer house on their foot. In any case, here's what we need to do. The player's going to come down the corridor and call the lift.
A giant corn.
Once the doors open and they get inside, they're going to press the down button. When that happens, all you have to do is pull the lever on this side. This lift was always supposed to power itself, obviously. This is just a hangover from rehearsals that nobody got round to replacing. Besides, it's fine, we've got plenty of time. And actually, no, wait, here he comes. Shh, out, ice front.
Hello?
Ready?
What if I hit this?
What are they doing?
Don't
why
do it.
Why haven't they pressed the button?
Don't do it.
Do they hear us?
I'm hitting the button. Hear me. I'm moving.
Now.
No, I'm listening to my tape.
Pull the lever and help me.
Timmy's tape.
Pull it.
Hey, it's me, little Timmy. I got the part. I'm hiding pretzels all around the office. I'm going to put pretzels in all the nooks and crannies of this place.
I almost missed this.
Just kidding. I'm not going to do that. I don't want to lose my job. I'm little Tommy.
Are those coins?
The part as the planet, and I'm going to be a planet. Hopefully the funding comes through. The financing for the game. They said they can't finance it, but they're going to try anyways. I'm little Tommy, and I'm the rule of
Timmy.
The planet. Check me out. I'm going to be a planet in the
game.
Oh, Daisy.
Aspirations.
Pretzels all over this building. Forget about it.
Forget about it.
I'm not doing that. I don't want to lose my work. What, do you think I'm crazy? I wouldn't put pretzels anywhere. That's a surefire way to get fired from your voice job as a planet. I'm a big old planet. I hear there's a company party tomorrow night. I'm little Tommy. I'm going to be there. You can bet your bottom dollar on that. I'm going to go there and I'm going to really shake it up. I'm going to shake this place up once and for all by putting pretzels all over the
every
with
the pretzels.
Just kidding. Who do you think I am? A lunatic? I wouldn't do that. What kind of crazy person wants to get fired that bad? I'm little Tommy. Look at me. I don't know why they don't hurry up with the financing. Still waiting to record. Hoo boy, hoo baby. You gotta get a buckle on it.
All right, Tommy.
Get a buckle on it.
We got it.
That's my quote. That's what I tell everybody I know. Get a buckle on it. Get out of here. You know what I mean?
How's this kid supposed
Anyways,
to be?
I don't know why I keep talking into this recorder. It's not like I got better stuff to do. I mean, it's not like I don't have better things to be doing. I got all kinds of stuff I gotta do, such as hide pretzels all around the building. You know what I mean? I'm gonna stuff them in every nook and cranny.
I only found one.
Kidding. What kind of
I'm just kidding.
Idea came up with that idea? You know what I mean? All right. Well, so over and out. Little Timmy, over and out.
Oh, now he's Timmy again. Okay, do I really have to? I don't want to do anything this guy tells me to do.
Oh, thank God, we're moving.
Bye.
What happened there. I think they can't have heard us. I hope they didn't hear us. They probably didn't hear us. At least they're on their way now. Actually, they're going to be very busy with the vault. You could start playing in the grounds. We just need to prep some pyrotechnics for the escape sequence, and then you're good to go. There's a lift to the pyro workshop up the stairs.
Ooh, another note. What does that say?
We could just hurry along.
Fine, jeez. This is pretty. I would do that to my stairs in real life.
You're not into lifts. That's okay, I can understand that.
I had the lights.
But we really should keep moving. It's not an unpleasant lift. Really.
Looking for some pretzels. Looking for some pretzels, guys. Let's see, making sure I don't miss any coins or... It's so hard to see. Ah!
Oh my god.
Okay, I forgot about that.
Do you still have your ankles? Are they in the correct... Okay, you're okay? You do? That's great. I'm so sorry about that. I really...
You have to go this way.
This is the weather room, isn't it? Right. Okay, listen. Since we can't reach the lift of Pyro, the only way back into the game is through a department called High Concept Miscellaneous Interactions.
Cool.
I have to do this to you. There's usually a lot of training involved.
Nah.
I'll talk you through it. You'll be fine. We'll be fine. You brace yourself.
This is pretty.
Miscellaneous Interactions. This is the department that controls... Well, it controls a lot of things. Locked and unlocked doors, interior lights, smoke machines, telephone calls, actor cues, laser lights, vault guards, tranquilizer dart strength, you know, that kind of thing.
There's a lot of stuff
it's
in here.
It's done with numbers. I don't know why.
Looking for some pretzels.
And usually the operator's got this big, you know, usually they know what they're doing. But I've got a manual here. I think we'll get through it.
Oh, coins. Who dropped all these this money? Just everywhere. Too bad I can't jump. I would jump and go wherever I wanted to go. I need a more sensitive mouse. Alright.
Alright, in order to get started, you're going to want to press the number 4.
Nah.
Just go right ahead, the number 4. It should be on the left-hand side.
Make sure there's no pretzels.
You know the number 4, right?
Hold on, I'm gonna see if I can screw up anything.
It's like an L shape with a short line through the. I can't believe what am I doing here? It's like an L with a short line through the bottom bit.
How would you describe a 4? Print PP spider palette. I can't, like, move these, can I? I don't think so. What if I press...
Oh, God, no, that wasn't 4. That was, like, the opposite of 4. I don't think that light's a bad sign.
All players five, sneaking, seven, climbing, entering.
Two,
that's pretty neat.
1, 2, 1. 3... Okay, so what we did there, it turns out, we did the wrong thing. Could you press 9 and then 4 and then 1?
I can follow instructions.
Oh, I think we restarted it. It's all right, what? There's a page in the manual about this. I think you can probably get that. Listen, I know it's tempting to ignore problems that you've caused, but this is the worst time for that. Just come on, pick up the phone.
We'll probably just keep hitting buttons.
They might actually be able to help. I don't know who's calling us. I don't know. But I do know that when a phone rings in this room...
What if I answer the wrong one?
I don't know who's calling us, to be honest. Alright, look.
I think I have to do it. Come on. I have to do it.
What? What?
I love how it just hangs it right back up.
It's all right. Okay, I found the right instructions. All right, I need you to press.
Okay, we're not pressing.
Number 9.
This one?
No, not that one. 9.
Okay, sorry. We got this. We got this, guys.
Very important.
No. I wonder if there is a certain combination.
Okay, well let's just assume that we've got 9 sorted, right?
Still
okay,
sounds...
5, 2, 1, 4, 4. Wait, no! Hit start to cancel that, and then a 2. A 6, just ignore that. That's fine. Right. 7, 2, left.
What?
4, 2. Oh, Christ. Please pick up the phone. Please.
I am breaking everything.
How can you? How is this not making you incredibly anxious?
Which phone is
pick
it? This one?
Please pick up the phone. Please pick up. Oh, come on. Do you just not know how to
I do.
All right, back to the board. Hit these four numbers. 2, 5, 9. Oh, I guess we don't need to bother with 9. Oh. That sound that I might have told you to ignore, it turns out that that's a very bad alarm.
Come on, we got this, guys.
Just do a 180, right down the stairs, please, right down.
What if I just stay in here?
Probably go a bit further. Move! You really want to move right now.
So I don't know.
Sorry to know about the alarm, but there's been a lot going on in my life, and you really must move. Come on! Move!
No, we're good. We're good. I wonder if, you know, things explode with me here. Can I go in there? Oh no, I thought maybe that was a way to get out of here. I want more pretzels! I just kind of wish he would have hidden cheese around as well. Let's run. Run! It's gonna explode!
Here's good. Great. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Okay, back! Come on, back up the stairs. What? A bit faster than that, please. Just a bit, you know,
how?
A bit
who would be able to reach that lever? Who would be able to reach that? Fail-safe lever.
Please stick with me. We've really got to fix this.
Okay, we got this. Totally gonna fix this. What do I do?
Alright, don't worry.
Just tell me.
Actually, do worry a bit. Hit 7, 4, then asterisk. Is there a fire below us right now? Is there something on fire?
Oh.
I don't think any of this room is supposed to be. Please don't do what I think you're about to do. Please don't do it. Just pick up the phone and put it to your ear. Like a normal person.
Just like a normal person. Come on. You think I can do this, guys? Oh, I almost missed a coin. What if I just wait? Will the fire rise? What is that? Security team? That's how I feel when I'm at home.
Hang on.
I'm dealing with David. Just why?
I need you to find a blue panel marked downpour.
Okay.
It's turned off, right? I found a way to activate the fail-safe lever to the left of the... Oh no, wait, on the right of the keypad. Right, not left. Don't do the left.
Oh.
Okay, when the downpour panel lights up, I'm going to need you to pull it. When it lights up, not before. Any moment now.
It won't even... Oh. I pulled it a lot of times.
Now?
Is it gonna work now? Is he gonna yell at me again? Oh, I'm just gonna ask. That warning label caught my eye. Oh, how nice this is. You think this would be really bad in all this open wiring?
I think we did it. I don't think it's supposed to still be raining, but you know. Hey, come back down the stairs.
We're good. I saved the mansion.
You're done here. You don't need to spend any more time in this room. You can forget about the whole thing.
I probably cost some millions of dollars.
Thank you so much.
How do you know I was a lady?
Thank you so much. You really helped out. We couldn't have made it through without you. We really couldn't have. Through here.
Yeah, I wish I could go wherever I wanted. Hey!
Here we are again. So, this is how it's going to work. You go in there, just give me a moment, I will bring the lights up, and Dr. Langus Goff, the tiger, and the terribly cursed emerald.
I don't want to.
Oh, don't tell me you're getting cold feet now.
Yes. I want pretzels.
Anything. Trust me, anything on the other side of that door is peanuts compared to what we've just gone through.
Oh, jeez.
Great, though. It's,
okay, guys.
Really good.
You ready?
Particularly the voice work. Some of the voice work is outstanding. It's really good. I can see BAFTA sniffing all over this.
Okay. Let's go!
Thank you so much.
Oh, I got an achievement. Nice.
What? Another player? You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, no.
I can't do this again. Okay.
Am I now the other player? I can't remember how the last time went.
Right, so, look, I need to talk to you. Okay, that's the lighting room. You need to talk. Okay, fine. This is wildlife prep. No, hang on. There's a tiger in there.
It's like me. Don't do it. Don't do it.
No.
Oh. I'm dead. Ah. It kind of startled me. Just a little bit. Just a little bit of startling. Oh, that was fun. That was... I don't know what's up with those notes and the coins that you can pick up. I just need to look that up. And, like, see if there's any sort of different ending that I can get. I need to look at my previous episode and see what I did. I can't remember. Crows. I liked it. I hope you guys liked it as much as I did. I had a blast. Well, that's it. I think this might be the it for this game, unless I can find some sort of way to make another ending. But yeah, I loved it. Well, I will talk to you guys on the next episode, whatever that may be. Bye.